far from hiding.
This might work.
On my side.
Shouldn't be wasting rivets. While I'm, I shouldn't be spending money. I mean, I'm making money. I'm actually now, like, not precisely making money. Sinclair Deluxe. That's a lot of blood. Or is that just red? It might be rust, actually. Alright, I think we're going to find out more about Sinclair. I'd like to learn more about him, because I'm curious as to whether or not I'm supposed to... If he's going to turn on me. Once Lamb is defeated, like Atlas did. I mean, it would be a little, predictable if it just did that again. Well, maybe that would be the most unpredictable part of this. You would be Grace Holloway. Holloway, Halloway, I don't know how I'm gonna pronounce that in future. Holloway is how I should pronounce it. Yeah, so she was a singer and became a revolutionary lieutenant. Piss off and don't take shit out. These brutes are new and interesting.
Well, sport, I guess Grace is home. But that big love just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly.
Ah. Alright, so, yeah, we're gonna find out what these guys are about.
Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
Okay. Got it. Come on. Oh, Jesus. These are getting really difficult. But, very welcome. Yeah, head to the pawn shop and get a camera, and I gotta try to take more photographs. Wrong side of the tracks. Augustus Sinclair.
Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture. But it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some, affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term, but when you're broke in this town, you're not exactly swimming in alternatives. I don't favor spending more than an hour or so down here at a time. There ain't a side of the tracks more wrong than under them.
You know what? I didn't actually fully listen to that. Sorry, I was kind of thinking of something else. I'm gonna actually re-listen to that again, because I'm not entirely sure I heard that entirely. Let's listen to that.
Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term, but when you're broke in this town, you're not exactly swimming in alternatives. I don't favor spending more than an hour or so down here at a time. There ain't a side of the tracks more wrong than under 'em.
Right, okay, so it was built as... So Pauper's Drop was built as, basically, like... fuel. Oh, cool, so you just get free drill fuel occasionally. So Pauper's... I'm trying to get this straight in my head. Pauper's Drop was built as... effectively, like... accommodation for the railway construction team. But eventually just got turned into... you know... a low-income residential area, because well, where else are you going to put, like, you can't exactly, I mean, like, there's no free accommodation, there's no state housing. Which makes sense in this town, in Rapture, that there would not be anything like, a homeless shelter. So what did, Sinclair do with it?
Hello?
That's friendly, I think. Now, you're just hanging around. You don't have a little sister on you. You want me to go down here again? Very well. We'll see what Sinclair's business is. I'm gonna learn more about him. Question is whether I like what I learn. I didn't go into here. That's a fighter chamber anyway. I don't think there's much in here. There is stuff above me.
Use that code you found on the keypad outside the clinic. Should get you up on the rooftops.
Hold on. Did I find a code or did I miss something?
The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
Okay, so Grace just spoke and said something, and then Sinclair replied. But unfortunately, I was listening through the... Hello. I was listening through the previous audio logs to see if I missed a code I was supposed to have found. And unfortunately, they were still playing. Even though I reloaded the damn... save. I saved and reloaded, but nope, it really wanted me to listen to those again. If you click on those, it will play them in order, and it will play all of them in order, and there is nothing on God's earth you can do to stop it. I'm just gonna go and plug in this code. Whatever I've missed, I will put up on the screen now. That's a shotgun, yes. I don't remember seeing a code, but I've got one, 0047. So let's go input that here at Fontaine Clinics. 0047. Thank you for telling me. I had remembered. All right. Retrieve the research camera from the pawn shop. Where did this noir music come from? I'm not complaining. I'm just wondering. Throw a barrel at me, would you? You're dead. Oh, crap. Where is it? No. Gotcha. Yeah, this is suddenly very noir. I do like it. It wants me to go here. Oh, that's a... Grab that. No, I missed. Got him. I missed. I damn well missed. What? Hello. God, they're setting off alarms now. Grab this. It wants me to go this way first, but I want to go the other direction. I want to go this way, because that's the way you're not supposed to go, and therefore there shall be things here that I shall want. Like a power to the people. And some free rivets. What am I low on? Alright, I'll buy a... two lots of anti-personnel rounds. And some auto-hack darts. I won't use those until I have to. Which one do I want here? Shotgun Tesla upgrade. Oh, there's three upgrades per gun now. Heat upgrade, so you've got, like, elemental effects. You have to have both of the previous ones to upgrade to the elemental effect. Shotgun clip size. See, that'd be useful. I mean, it's a double barrel. You can't really do that, but... two shots is extremely, annoyingly low. And I'm not going to use it until I can use more than two shots. So maybe I should start with that. But machine gun damage increase is what I'm going to go with, because I'm going to be using the machine gun a whole lot more than I'm going to be using that shotgun. Hello. Let's use it on you. Oh, wow. How did all those shots miss you? I fired a friggin' barrage at you. Shorten alarms. I'll put that into my free slot because I'm probably going to want it there. Camera in hock. So this is telling me where the camera was. I only knew it was in the pawn shop. Sorry, two things. Now I know why there was the noir soundtrack back there. And two, Atlas and Ryan going at it. Isn't it? Not quite what you meant, I think, is how that came. I know what you mean, but it's phrased a little oddly. I mean, I'm calling it as I see it. Bot panel shut down. Oh, hello. We will meet it. Ah, I didn't see you praying there. Sorry. Die, get out of my way. Another corpse. No! Were you just lying on that friggin' altar for what? What, were you being ritualed? Arrangements, let's have a listen.
Now, Eleanor, Mummy has to go away for a while. You shall be staying with Aunt Gracie.
Mummy, don't go!
Eleanor, you are better than that. Do you remember what I told you?
I am very special.
That's right. And what else?
I was born to change the world.
Yes. And when Mummy returns home, the world will be very different indeed. She will make it ready for you.
Doesn't sound like little Eleanor was too pleased with Mummy there. Not a great parent. Still wondering where I fit into her life, apart from being a big daddy. I think there's something else there. I'm not saying that, it makes no sense. I'm wondering what I am to Eleanor beyond just a big daddy. There must be something else there. Her genetic father is probably unlikely. Maybe. I know I didn't create her. I was just assigned to her, but she is bonded to me. Maybe adoptive father. Come on. You gonna wake up? Doesn't look like it. I'll take that. You want me in this hole, do you? Alright. Ow. Can I have that back? Yes, I can have it back. Thank you. Alright, this is the one that was down there. Yep, no, I remember. Because there was a bloody hack dart right next to it because I missed. Let's not get caught down here because I'm going to have to traipse all the way back through. I guess I head down into this and I'm here now. That'll be the camera. Okay, got you. Let's take this money. Alright. And the camera. I remember how to use this. Looks a little different. You have a research camera. Press, click while focused on a target to start research. Start research. Okay, sure.
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we?
Also, it's active. It doesn't just give you, like, straight things if you take a snapshot of him. So I've got to record myself killing him. Okay. Oh, you want me to... Okay.
Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Well, start your camera recording him. Then hit
him in
with
front
a little
of
bit
me.
Of everything. Plasmids, firearms, whatever you can dish out.
Alright, hit him with everything. Try not to do too much damage to him, otherwise I'm not going to get as much. photograph. Okay. I kind of killed him. I felt like I killed him too fast.
That's it, son. Camera I didn't get out the upgrade. Once in a while, as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
I think I got that one. That's a little more awkward, but I guess it makes sense to be a little more awkward. You want me to head down there? I guessed you might want me to do that. Again, the noir music. I heard a big daddy over here, and I know he's got a little sister with him. So let's. Hold on, I wanted that one. Grade A. I'm focusing on the center of the screen there. You can't really, show me something on the side of the screen and I'm going to be able to recognize it. There you are. Are you with a... You might be heading to that vent. I'm going to wait till you get her out. Then I'm going to have a go. Actually, here's what I'm going to do. I got 60 armor-piercing rounds. Is there any more? There was a ammo bandito around here somewhere. There you are. Nope, they're not in here. I can hear someone around here that isn't a... Sir Bubbles! And give me that one. Okay, I think that's. Let's switch to heavy rivets and use up. Oh, damn it, he's absolutely doing a. Oh, I've got... Yeah, Big Daddy's vulnerable to armor-piercing rounds. I presumed that was still the case. I didn't kill him. God, they do a lot of damage, don't they? Damn it! Hang on, I need to move. I haven't got enough. Hang on. There we go. I want to set him on fire now. Shit. Come on, where's something I can shoot him with? I need... No, regular. Come on. Got him. Very sloppily, but I got him.
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Just want to get rid of this. Yeah, sorry about your previous parent, but I'll be replacing him in that role. E to adopt. Come with me. There we go. Quick exchange of jobs there. Give me a first aid kit. I'm wasting money on doing it that way. Okay. Let's deal with this. Let's deal with this Adam, and we'll rescue this one fully, because this will take a second.
Hand me that child.
You're on fire now. Marshmallow! Oof. That is a rough thing to say to someone who's on fire, kid. Yes, okay, good place for it. Thank you very much. Go ahead.
Step away,
Alright, here they come.
Remember, son, without using that research camera, we can't get to Gracie. And that means we're stuck here. Get one of those big apes on film.
Oh, he's complaining that I'm taking too long. I'm getting Adam. That's surely useful. I think so. I can hear you. No. Get away from her. You done? Well done. Thank you very much. Pick up. God, so worried about accidentally harvesting her. Alright, we need to do another one. Please be nearby. Hold on, there's a lot of... I'm gonna have to go back for that, just give me a second. There's a few, I just need to make sure I'm picking up everything. Because I killed a lot of people around here, and I want that back. Where'd you go? This is where I'm actually supposed to be going. Alright, let's get this Adam, and then... I'm gonna have to fight one of these brutes, aren't I?
Using that camera's a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
Oh. Good lord. Okay, I didn't really want to be in this kind of scenario with this kid. You're cool, right? Unless I attack you. I've got a sister on me. You're not going to attack me just for having her, are you? I can... That was an auto hack. Ah, this one. What the hell? Okay, you dealt with that. I've got a homing rocket. That's probably as bad as dangerous to me as it is to anyone else. But, let's just do this. Come on. Come on. I really need you to, Sorry. She's not coming out of there. Reload. Don't use it while the... I'm using anti-personnel rounds. I really shouldn't be wasting those. But I can't... You're on fire. There's water down there. All you need to do is jump down. There we go. Thank you.
Daddy,
pick up.
You always save me from monsters.
Alright, I suppose you want to go into here. Off you go. Pat. And I'm now up to 160, Adam. What? Nobody said anything about a- Oh, shit. Okay, hang on. Camera ready. Let's get a picture of this one. Where is this big sister? Okay, so they come at you when you've harvested, when you've rescued. Why would they have a problem with me having rescued them? I suppose they don't like, I suppose they're with, Lamb. They don't like it when you, Where is she? Hold on, no, I want... Damn it! Max Eve, vulnerable to armor piercing. I've got that, haven't I? No, I don't. Reload, come on. God damn it, the combat system is slightly different and I'm just not used to it. Actually, damn it, I need you over here. God damn it, I wanted you in there, but I immediately switched. I think I've got it. There we are. Good God. That was so sodding close to running out of pretty much everything. And I'm even going to spend the rest of that Eve because I might as well. God, I've just got to remember, like, I'm so used to switching back and forth, and that the whole, like, my reflexes from the first game are now basically a liability, because the combat is, it's almost familiar, but not quite in a way I can't quite segregate in my brain from how it's supposed to be. Take that. Let's, but I've survived that. Now I've got 200 Eve. Now... I don't even know. I've gotta go fight this brute now. But how much ammo do I even have left? I've got rivets. Running low on auto hack darts. I'll move to remote hack darts. My anti-personnel. These guys, these brutes will be vulnerable to anti-personnel, surely. At least I did get some benefits from those big sisters from the recording. Let's make sure we clear this out first. Ah, this one I'll need. Need that, heal up. Low bot health on, but wealthy, I remember this. I can buy more, but I just... need to find a place where I can buy more. Yes, thank you very much. Let's grab this one as well. Mistake! That's what happens. There must be a bot shutdown somewhere. There must be, surely. I have shortened alarms. There we are. Okay, so that's what happens when you hit the red. You're dead as well. Anyway. Now I know. It was worth finding out. There. Oh, wow. It's so easy to screw up now. It's so worth it when you get in. Meltzer.
Powers of manipulation are almost scary. using the girls from the surface to gather Adam from Lamb's followers. It's in the blood. And eventually they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them if they didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lamb and take Cindy back one way or another.
You didn't succeed, did you, Mr. Meltzer?
There's one of those big goons now. Start your camera rolling on him, and then let him have it.
Let me just quickly grab that. Okay, let him have it. Got him. There. That one missed. Sorry. Okay, Brute Splicer, Research Bonus, new ability, Drill Dash. Devastate your foes with this powerful dash attack.
Look at you, Sport. A regular junior shutterbug. And it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way.
I'm running low on Eve. I've really got to think about that. Press Shift while holding mouse to do a drill dash. I tried that. Hold on, there's a camera around here. I'm gonna... Got it. Hang on, how do I do this? No, there, and then... Ah! No, so, while holding it, I was trying to just hit both at the same time.
Here, father. It's yours. You are evolving fast, but your heart is getting weaker. I can keep you alive, but you must find me.
Hypnotize. Confuse your foes into attacking each other. That might be useful on some of the brutes, actually. Let's, replace decoy with it. I'm gonna watch this one.
Hypnotize your foes! Laugh as they fight each other!
Laugh as they fight each other! Evolve today. Shall. Thanks, Eleanor. Aww. I mean, I don't feel good interrupting this. Now, yeah. I'm trying this. Oof. I keep hitting spacebar. I'm gonna have to not do that. What I'm doing is I'm holding it down and then pressing spacebar. Not shift, because I'm not very good at working out the combos. Apart from you two, is there anything else in here? Well, you know, my child was in here, so I probably want to want that. Alright. Apart from that, this doesn't work, does it? No, it doesn't. The limbo room. I'm gonna head upwards. Ah, yes. Thank you very much. Let's go clip size for the shotgun. Oh my lord, look at that thing. So I shoot, it literally rotates, and then you reload. Okay. That's extraordinarily complicated. You wouldn't want any dust in those mechanisms. You should not have come. Well, I didn't really have much of a choice. Grace Holloway.
That's it. We have to close down the limbo. Bomb goes off in that.
This was your place.
Uptown, and everybody panics. Pulls their money out of the banks. A whole city tugging on the same dollar bill. So the banks fold. And maybe 1 in 10 got their savings out. Who's gonna come here and meet Nightingalin about how broke they are? How am I gonna provide for little Eleanor?
You were definitely looking after Eleanor. Well. No, probably. I don't have any reason to think that they've neglected her health. Sorry, no little sisters coming. I've dealt with those. Thank you. But it's fine. I don't want to fight you just yet. This is basically Enrage, isn't it? This, plasmid I've got. God, having to remember to hit Q to swap plasmids is a real pain.
For Grace, the paradise of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted. It left her penniless. But in the family, she has found hope, a reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta, do you deserve to take it from her?
Well, again, she's right. I mean, we knew Ryan was a hypocrite. We knew he censored music that he didn't approve of because he was effectively in charge. Let's listen to this.
I wish I could publish this stuff. It's newsman pay dirt. Sinclair says Ryan's making a move against Sophia Lamb, and they want to cut me in on the action. They're building a case that Lamb's a closet pinko, sort of an undercover thing. So I
closet.
This guy Wales, who works for Lamb, making like I want to join up. Then I find out whether he grew his beard for Jesus or Karl Marx.
Well, I don't think she's closeted these days. I think her beliefs are very out and about. She is very much a pinko. Yeah, I mean, like I said, but is what you're doing on fire? Is what Sophia Lamb is doing the bloody hell? Where did you came from the top? What am I trying to say here? Is what Sophia Lamb is doing?
Pretend Daddy is not a man. It is half dog and half devil, made by Andrew Ryan to condemn our children to a walking death.
Thank you, Grace. I was speaking. Sophia's actions, whether justified or otherwise, appear only to have resulted in a equally bad or perhaps even worse tyranny than the one Andrew Ryan created. Maybe not worse. But she's not the good person. She's not a good person anymore. I mean, unless... No, well, no. We know she's using people. We know she's, using kids. We know she wants to change people's genetics. She wants control. She wants social engineering. She said she wants social psychiatry. You started a fire. I need more Eve. Anyway. See, the shotguns are way more useful with more than two rounds. Because I know I've got some spare on hand. Alright, let's head forward.